Ladies and gentlemen, Maestro Mstislav Rostropovich, accompanied by Lambert Orchestra.
Thank you. Thank you. Excuse me, I just want to say a brief word. I think on behalf of all of us, Your Majesties, the maestro was just telling me that he once played with their majesties, both of them, in Japan. I don't think he's ever played a duet with a saxophone before. But I did want to say, on behalf of certainly all the Americans here, how grateful we are, sir, for your 17 years of distinguished leadership of our national orchestra, how we wish you well, and for me personally and for the First Lady, this is your second generous performance here at the White House, both magnificent. We honor you, we're grateful, and we thank you very much.
Thank you, President.